LAX airport.
And we are here. Just got off the flight. Flight was not too bad. It was a couple hours. And we just got to the room, guys. And check it out. Let me give y'all a little quick tour real quick of the room. First, let me start up here. Like, we walking in. Say what up to my BFFFF.
What's up? We here.
We both was in a little funk earlier. Well, she was in a little funk. I wasn't. That was her. But anyway, guys, man, what's up, man? Welcome to my vlog. This is the bathroom.
Turn around.
This is the bathroom, guys. Got the nice little mirror right here. Got the shower. Nice and clean. Got that. Got like the little stand right there. Got the mirror when you walk out. Wish I put the light on or something, but got the nice big bedroom right there. That's dope. Got the nice little marble little lamps. Whatever it is. That's marble, babe, or?
No.
It's 65 inch, bruh. Got the nice little office space, whatever. Hit the room service up. Had them bring the champagne. All right, got the nice little lamp over here. Nice little relaxation area. Show y'all these vibes, bruh. It's Tally living right here, baby. We just checking in, man. And we're just hanging out. It's about 70 degrees. It's early. It's 12 o'clock right now, man. So we just checked in, giving y'all a good view. They got like other like little small like little mini Airbnbs down here. They got other little apartments and stuff down here. They got the little football turf. That might be a school, man. That might be like a school or something. Cause it's a football turf right here. Then they got, there's like a soccer turf.
All that up there.
But we just out here living.
This sun feels so good.
Sun felt good, right?
I just want to sit in the sun.
We're on vacation. Get the palm trees.
Get
the views. Get the views. Yes, sir.
Hello.
Hello. Hi to you too.
Hello.
You gotta tell them, say, come down to what's the
The Meridian Longitude Bar.
There you go. Bar's open, right?
The bar is open.
We'll see you.
I'm here to do that.
We'll see you later.
Okay.
It's the pool area. This is pretty cool. Yeah. YouTube. Hey. What's up, man? All right. This is pretty nice.
Damn.
Right, I smell the tacos now.
Margaritas, I'm
rich. Yes, sir. Vacationing, guys. We are vacationing. Try to find us like a nice little taco truck or something. Or like some pizza.
Sausage.
Glizzies. Don't want no glizzies, man.
What?
Yeah, we gotta dry some of those. Doing a fit over. What you got on today?
Janet Jackson.
Nice little Janet Jackson.
Little Vans.
Jeans, nice little Vans.
Glasses.
What we got, babe? What we got? We got
the mukbang shirt.
Mukbang?
Rocking the mukbang, all right? Because that's what we about to do. We about to eat mad food right now. We got the nice little relaxed fit shorts.
All right, all right.
Got the Pumas on.
All right, all right.
Got the Nike bag with the Pumas. You got a cross dress. Yeah, the beach right now, y'all. That's the carnival stuff over there. It's like parking spots. Here's the beach.
Is it what, babe?
Ferris wheel.
Oh yeah, the Ferris wheel is open. So I guess the rides are open, guys. So I guess they were open, but I think California is
starting to open up. So they got some rides and stuff open. We'll show y'all more once we get closer.
Hey, look at this guy right here. He got mad birds on him, look. What the hell? Beautiful. Water's a little rough. We're still in spring right now. But this is dope though. We're going here, bruh.
Go straight on in. Yeah. Let's go down there first. Let's go eat.
We got all the things.
Yeah. Let's go here. Alright. Thank you, my man.
You're welcome. Hot too.
Ooh, got chips and salsa. Test taste, babe. Test taste. Spicy? don't choke.
And the chips are hot too.
You can't choke on vacation. Let me try it. Oh yeah.
Chips are warm. That is spicy.
They're good. The chips are hot, fresh. The sauce is spicy as hell. Thank you, my man.
Thank you.
Hey, here we go to YouTube.
So, vacation. Oh. Alright, babe, what you end up getting?
I got the crispy tacos, one beef, and one chicken.
Ooh.
With the refried beans and rice.
I got the soft chicken tacos, got the beans, rice, and a nice fresh strawberry margarita.
How you taste? Good?
Good.
We just left Marisol's restaurant.
It was good. Had tacos and margaritas.
And so out of a one out of 10, I give it about an 8. It's about an 8. What you give?
I give about an 8, 9. The margaritas were a 10. Frozen, yeah. Mango, and strawberry margaritas were a 10. The tacos were good, fresh, came out fast, service was good.
I think the tacos, of course, this helicopter wanted to be in the vlog, but I think
I think if they would have had like some seasoning or some type of like queso sauce in the chicken, it would have made the flavor a lot more better.
Yeah.
It's like Chipotle tacos, like bomb.
But they were good though.
Yeah, but they were good. So I give it about an 8.
Look, dope. We got fish tacos right there.
Order number 585.
Pizza. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ice cream. Oh, that's where they have. Got the ice cream from last time?
Yeah.
Go to ice cream now or wait?
Wait a little bit.
Alright.
Yeah, like the tacos, margaritas.
Hi, baby.
Hey.
Really, nigga.
You suck.
You try.
I taught her that. Set the vlog. Set the vlog out, man.
He trying to take credit for my
best. I taught her that.
A band ring. I made it shine.
Scooters. This shit gotta go like at least like 70 miles per hour. We up here at Venice Beach. Oh, vlog life, baby. What's up? Restaurant. Yeah, this is all a bunch of homeless people. California dreaming, you're Watch it. Hey. Hey. Oh. Oh. Hey. Oh, they got Ben and Jerry's ice cream right here. Where am I? Ben and Jerry's. Oh yeah, them look good.
Hey, you vlogging?
Yeah. Terrell Truss. I am Terrell Truss. Terrell. Terrell Truss. All right, man. You got YouTube?
No.
You gonna get one?
Yeah, I'm gonna get one.
All right.
I am Terrell Truss.
Yeah. Got another subscriber. Well, that must be the old skate park right there. Remember I was showing you? We'll come back up there. You at, babe? It's dope. This is dope. Look at that funnel cake. We got a bunch of stuff out here. This is Muscle Beach, y'all. We at Muscle Beach right now. This right here, but they took all the workout stuff out. This where, yeah, Muscle Beach, baby. Yeah, see, this what they got. Yeah. Wipe it down. Oh, she got it. She got it.
Stop it.
Go ahead.
Huh?
Give me. We out here living, man, Venice Beach. Come to Venice Beach and not do a workout. You know what I'm saying? We out here living. Just good life, eating what we want, look. Come on, you got it, man. You got it. There you go. Hold it, hold it. What's next on the menu, babe? We did a lot of walking, so she's tired.
Something to drink.
She's tired.
Ice cream.
So I did my little excursion. I did my little workout stuff. And I just showed y'all like Venice Beach. So we're going to do something what she want to do.
Slushy. Cool.
Like something cool. So we're going to try to find something real quick. Come on, babe. You with me.
My nigga. Do you feel in the air? Is it just me? Me?
Do you feel so much? No problem. Stay blessed, brother. There you go, baby. We at Venice Beach. He's still standing back there. Look at him. Stop and get us some water. She got her a nice cold pepper. Good. Do you feel the vibes? Do you feel the vibes?
Go ahead, go ahead.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you almost nailed it. Almost. You got it.
Oh. Get us on the microphone. Yeah.
Tired. Yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying? They showing the boys some love out here. They all know my channel. I got 50,000 subscribers. Had to like take a mini break right now, man. Like our dogs is barking. In that mukbang shirt. What y'all know about that mukbang? I'm about to go get some more mukbangs. Just hanging out. Talk to the people.
Okay, people, we are sitting down right now, just resting, but we will be back up and at it again shortly. About to finish out, get us something else good to eat, something else to drink.
What time is it?
Some like more 6 o'clock. 6:15 here.
So still back beautiful. Home it's like 9 o'clock. Yeah. It's like late.
3 hours.
So we back out here again.
We're gonna get some wings.
Stop. Wasn't supposed to tell them yet, babe. Just let them see it. If we tell them, they're gonna skip the video.
Okay.
Gotta let them keep watching. I'm about to go get us some wings.
See them right now.
And I just said it. I just told you that.
You ain't no better.
Yeah. But we out here, man. We had to put on some comfortable clothes, man.
Oh my God, my feet feel so much better.
We had to put wings. Mukbang. Yeah.
Mm. What are you waiting for?
That was good. It got a little cold though. You know we had to get those lemon pepper wings, bro. Come on, man. Who doing it better like this? Giving y'all full reviews. So who doing it better? Nobody. Lemon pepper, good. There were other people in the city. Give me mukbang. If you ever go to Wingstop, get the lemon pepper and Hawaiian chicken. Get the Louisiana voodoo fries. Bomb. Okay.
The next day.
So Wingstop review. Man, Wingstop review, it was pretty good, man. It was really good.
20 minutes.
We had a 20-minute walk.
No dine in.
So it was no dine in. So we walked all the way back. So that's like
about 40 minutes.
About 40 minutes. So the food was it was good. It was a little the bread was cold. The bread got cold.
Our food got cold. If it was hot and fresh, it would have been really good. But because we walked back and it got a little cold. It kind of took away from it, but it was still really good though. But they didn't have dine-in. So
but the lemon pepper wings though, the lemon pepper wings, I can see why he had like the lemon pepper wings, like the rap in his videos and stuff like that. Yeah. So
they were pretty good. And I don't even like lemon pepper.
Yeah, she don't eat lemon pepper, but the lemon pepper wings are really good. The Hawaiian, we had the Hawaiian chicken. That was really good too.
Buffalo, I had buffalo, which was good.
That was good. But, so Wingstop, I give it a 9. I give Wingstop a 9. I give it a 9. So, the Louisiana voodoo fries. Them joints was good though.
They were good. It had like Cajun
spicy. Spicy as heck though.
Sauce.
I give it Wingstop a 9. What you give it, babe?
I give it about an 8. If it was about if eight. We ate it while it was hot coming right out, probably would have been a 10. But because we had it got cold and the bread was cold, you know, those would have been good with that melted butter, but it was good though. So I give it about 9. Because
he
ate a lot of wings.
I had like a 30 piece or something like that. Yeah. I was hungry. Gym time.
You ain't gone like a tea thing, baby. Man, you wanna ride?
No.
This thing is crazy.
Right.
Live it on. Just hit that. Be careful. Huh? The throttle, yeah. Yeah. Go. Get on it.
Get
That's our lift? Huh?
Old gym right there, baby. Find somewhere to park. Old gym.
Look at my baby looking fine wine. Fine like wine. Go on, get in there, girl. Let me see you get in there. Yeah, I got that for you.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Yeah, man, we got that new 720S McLaren. Looking fire, though. Got the Mustang sign in the ground. What is it, babe?
Mustang.
We got the Mustang, baby. Mustang. I'm about to ride out, though. Alright. Let me get that window. Put the bass on, back. How we get out?
Put that top down, baby. Yes, sir.
What flavor you got, man?
I got pineapple, mimosa.
Pineapple? Mango. You got the pineapple, I got the mango. Don't be jealous, man.
Don't be jealous.
Nope. Yep, my plate.
So, hey guys, we just left this breakfast spot called The Waffle on Sunset Boulevard. Very, very good. Food was good. Excellent. Breakfast.
What you had, man?
I had Belgian waffles with whipped cream and strawberries, bacon, scrambled eggs with cheese, and country potatoes with peppers and onions.
I had the French toast. I had the country potatoes and the sausage. And I will rate it 10 out of 10. It was definitely good.
And everything was good. And we had mimosa. So I had a pineapple and he had a mango?
A mango mimosa, yeah.
Really, really good. Really, really good.
So definitely a 10 out of 10. So it's called The Waffle.
Yep, on Sunset Boulevard.
On Sunset Boulevard.
It was really good. Right. I'm full.
Oh, he got the food. So we about to go walk down the
Walk of Fame.
The Walk of Fame.
Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Hollywood Walk of Fame. See the Hollywood sign up there. Hollywood signs. Right now we at Hollywood Boulevard right now.
The Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Hollywood Walk of Fame. No, so it's like a whole strip of celebrities. It's pretty cool though. We seen BB and CeCe Winans.
Oh, Taraji P. Henson.
Oh, that's Taraji.
Who would take that? Taraji P. Henson. Oh. She got her star on the Walk of Fame.
Taraji. What's up?
How'd you be entertaining?
Oh, such an entertainer. Mariah Carey. Crazy.
good. How are you?
All right, man. So what's up to the YouTube?
What's up, guys?
Tell them where they can find you at.
Right here.
Yeah. I'll do that. Take care, buddy.
My nigga, this is dedication. This is anti-hesitation. This a real nigga celebration. This a dime block declaration. 59th and 5th Ave, granny house with vanilla wafers. This the remedy to separation. Tupac of my generation. Blue pill in the fucking matrix. Red rose in the great pavement. Young black nigga trapped and he can't change it. Know he a genius, he just can't claim it. Cause they left him no platforms to explain it. He frustrated so he get fake. But deep down inside he know you can't fake. Should I stay dedicated? How long till opportunity be preparation? I need some real people reparations. Or I run up in your bank just for recreation. Dedication, hard work, plus patience. To some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. I'm done waiting, told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying. Dedication. Dedication.
So we basically showed our respect, went by, took a few pictures of the mural, and got up out of there, man. Stanley Crib. What's up now? All right now? Pretty good. The grass? What up, man? All right. Yep, yep.
Y'all know that's Miss Parker across the street.
It's Miss Parker right there.
Yeah, y'all go holla at them. There's some nice people right there. They be having like little bookings and stuff for you guys to look at and take home.
Word.
Cool. And then that's
Smokey.
Smokey, the yellow house, and next
over
door
there.
Be Felicia over there.
And this one right here. What's this?
This Miss Parker right here. And then that's where they had the dice game where he got knocked out on the bike.
Oh, right here.
That's Smokey, the yellow one. Felicia,
and this Stanley joint right here, right?
Yeah. I'll take the picture for
y'all. Yeah.
Me too, whichever camera.
On your phone, man. From the Friday Crib.
Damn!
Craig and the Smokey. Right here. They got Stanley House. So this Craig and Smokey crib, right?
Yes.
This is your house?
Yes.
Oh, how you doing?
I'm good, thank you.
Wow, this is beautiful.
Thank you.
Your name, I'm sorry?
Miss Jones.
Miss Jones. Nice. Okay, we'll get a picture. So, well, we'll just get one. For me, is it 10 for two people?
Yeah,
if
you
we
can
take
do
it
both or... together, uh-huh.
All right, so we're going to get a quick picture real quick. You mind taking it?
No, I'm going to take it.
Okay. Right here, this is the steps. You want to sit down?
I said, what side?
Thank you, Ms. Jones.
Thank you. Bye.
Yeah, take
Thanks
care.
For coming.
Yep.
So this is where Smokey got knocked out in the dice game, right in this driveway right here. Money.
How y'all doing?
Hello.
All right. This is Ms. Park. This is Ms. Parker. Oh,
yeah.
Hi, Ms. Parker.
Hi, boy.
Wow.
Nice grass.
Nice turf.
But it looks nice.
Wow. How y'all doing?
Pretty
we from New York.
Oh, New York. We New Yorkers right
here. Yeah.
One of the men in New York. He must have been
that's Justin.
You know
he's a short little, got dreads.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Justin, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I remember, yeah. Wow, this is crazy. So this is Miss Parker house. When she was watering the, oh, that's the water hose right there. Be blessed, guys. Thank you. So y'all get this traffic all the time?
It's nothing right now.
Huh?
It's usually crowded, man.
Really? Oh, y'all been here when they were shooting the movie? So you was here when they were shooting the movie?
Yeah.
Well, the director used to live next door. That's why they brought it back in the
neighborhood. Oh, so the director used to live right here.
Yeah, I got all of this in his name, and that's Gary Gray. He directed straight out of downtown, Long
Island, City.
Wow. He was there from 7th grade all the way through high school. Wow. And right there, when that's where they knocked, people knocked the guy out in the driveway.
Yeah.
For the bike.
What's your name?
My name is BL.
BL.
BL, and that's Marvel.
Marvel.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
He's from Mississippi, can't you tell?
Yeah. Thank you, guys.
All right.
Be blessed.
You too.
Yeah.
So we just left Craig and Smokey in them house, man. It's really from Friday. It's really nice, man. The whole neighborhood, the whole block, they're nice. You get it. They welcome you. They take pictures for you, everything, man. They've been living here for like 48 years, man.
Some
of the residents. And they were just nice, man. And like they let us walk up to the house and everything.
Yeah.
But you get people, they said people all over the world, the whole block just be crazy
all
traffic.
Day and night.
If you come to California, it's definitely one of the sites you should see. You should come check it out, man. It's really cool. The whole block, the neighborhood is nice, man.
Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, like this, and like that. Like this, then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Century City Mall. We're gonna check out the Sugar Factory. They got some good food, good appetizers, some good margarita drinks, and we'll show y'all a clip once we get it. It's right here. Sugar Factory.
Take some time and we're all
yes,
these requests.
Sir. All right.
Virginia strawberry lemonade. I brought 2 straws. And let me know when you're ready for it. These are 8 to 10 shots. You're not driving, right?
Oh, really?
Yeah, they are.
Oh. What's up to YouTube,
eight
man?
To 10 shots. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Some hot ice going on there.
Woo.
Start opening your straw, just so you're ready. Start drinking.
Hurry up.
Slowly, go ahead. Beautiful. I'll bring some back.
Oh my God.
Dude.
That's good.
That's good, man.
Wow.
Yeah, the Sugar Factory guy. What flavor was that, man?
Strawberry lemonade.
Strawberry lemonade?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got the snickerdoodle. Going down.
Let's see, did it spill?
Now, the snickerdoodle.
Giggling snicker.
Something. But it's mad good though. We got like Snickers, sprinkles, ice cream in the inside. Got the waffles on it. Check this out. What? What you think about the sugar factory, babe?
Very, very good. Drinks. Wow.
Sugar factory was good?
I give it a 10.
We had some appetizers though. We didn't really have. I had to let that go. That was that milkshake. I can't even put my seatbelt on. Sugar Factory is a 10. It's inside of the mall. Yeah, so it's actually really good, man. Check it out. You're in California. Yay. Century City Mall. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Woo. Woo. Woo.
So guys, man, we was gonna get dressed and like go out to a club tonight, but we were exhausted, man. We really took like a 4-hour nap. Yeah, we from all the activities we did today, going to the Nipsey mural, going to the Friday House, and went to the mall, Sugar Factory and stuff like that. But we were like so exhausted, we just slept. We still got tomorrow, so we're gonna go out tomorrow and celebrate my birthday. So we actually just stayed in and took some rest. So now we about to go out, get something to eat, guys. Hope y'all enjoying our vlog, man. It's my birthday in Cali, man. I'm so excited. Yeah. But anyway, let's crack this thing up. We're outside the Staples Center, as you see. Come on, bet. All the scooters. Get in this vlog, babe. Come get in this vlog life, man. This is national.
We out here,
man. It's my birthday.
Your basketball player.
Kobe Center, look at this.
The great Black Mamba. I'm saying? We're just living our best life right now, man, in front of the Black Mamba. You know what I mean? When you work hard, you know what I'm saying?
When you do what you're supposed to do, stay out of the way, get to the bag, get to the money, you do stuff like this.
In-N-Out Burger, drive through wrapped around the building.
How are you?
Hello.
Do you like ketchup?
Yes, please.
Milkshakes, mukbangs, mukbang.
Thank you.
Mmm, the burgers are good. Fries is good. Burger's good, bitch. Good. The burgers are fresh. In-N-Out Burger, 10 out of 10. Pepsi never tastes so good. Oh, shit. Fit check. Where you at, bet? Get ready.
Yeah.
No doubt, man. Thank you, bro.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chicken
broth, baby.
A little bit of sweet tea.
Don't be jealous.
Chicken and waffles, the best chicken, fresh, hot, crispy, delicious waffles, bomb, mac and cheese, collard greens, everything.
Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles is the best food restaurant we have. The last bite tastes just the same as the first bite you take.
Excellent.
Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles, I give it a 10 out of 10.
I
best restaurant.
I give it a 20. Nope.
I had to get me a sweet tea. Their sweet tea is like homemade. It's so bomb, yo. Everything. Just chilling, man. Birthday boy right here. Chilling in California. Rodeo Drive. You know what I'm talking about?
I like these Gucci. Gucci. Fire. You see the sign? How much?
$270.
These is hot too. How much is these? You got to be kidding me.
So, apparently, they told us we couldn't record inside of the Gucci store. So they kicked us out. Nah, they didn't kick us out. They just told us we couldn't record inside the Gucci store. So we couldn't get no more footage for y'all.
We are at the Grove. Got a lot of outdoor, another shopping mall right here. We left Rodeo Drive.
Nike.
Oh, the Nike store? We're about to go up in the Nike store right now. See if we can find some Jordans. Yeah, they really had this probably right. Mother's Day coming up too.
Birthday. Man, you look great, dude. Congratulations, man.
That's you, man.
One of my Instagram followers, man. Body Builder, great dude, yes. Man. Jermaine, where they can find you at, man?
Jermaine Williams _. Look me
that's
up.
That's up. It's my birthday today. His birthday yesterday.
Yes, sir.
We're living it up, man. Yo, bro, good to see you, man.
You too, man.
We gotta do a collab or something soon.
Definitely. Let me know.
All right, take care, all bro.
See you.
Nominated my DJ the president. When I'm CI, keep a freestyle going steadily to pump the hump and whistle my melody. But what before you know it, the following the fiend. Wait,
the bigger the cap, the bigger the pill. And when dealing with the lynch mob, you got to know steady mob.
Yeah. Well, down. Vacation with us, man. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves, man. We're just gonna end this vlog out here. My camera died, so I'm recording on my phone. But guys, man, I hope you enjoyed the festivities, man. It is so packed out here, man. Watch your step back. It's so packed out here, and it's on a Sunday evening, man. This is my birthday, May 2nd. I'm enjoying it, man. My 25th birthday. But yeah, guys, man, I love you guys. If you liked it, I love you. If you didn't like my video, I love you still. And I'll get with y'all soon. Peace.
Selena, you dey cool in my temperature. If you call, I go con deliver. I no go fall in your hand never. So now me, you could love forever. I'm a cocky, no feeble letter. I'm a Angelina, Angelina. I'm a Angelina, Angelina. Say when I want to come out, they can signal you. But you want to request in your me like I interview.